Thank you, Arne, for your introduction. My name is Mario Hinkel, and I have a big pleasure to present you today's Ottobock company. And after my presentation, I have a pleasure also that Martina will talk to you about her experience in Paralympics. Is somebody known Ottobock? Ottobock, it's a which one is this? This one? Yeah. So Ottobock, it's a German company based in Duderstadt. It's a very small town. And is actually today the market leader in prosthetics. We are represented 140 countries and have our own 25 subsidiaries. So the name Ottobock is the founder. The company was founded in 1919. Talking about our vision is as a global company to offer worldwide adequate and functional solutions and services for human beings with impairments. Our mission is we aim to help people maintain and regain their freedom of movements. What we see here in these videos is a short shows what we normal people, what normal people with without impairments don't recognize, however, to compensate what we are lost or what we can still maintain down is very difficult. In our missions, we have also an aim by providing outstanding innovation and technical leadership. So when you think about our hand and all this movement, what we're in, to control this with our body and have movements which looks like similar as what we lost. Also, we try to see the world through the eyes of our users, customers and payers with respect, courage and commitment. The company has already almost 100 years, what I'm saying already, and it is still right now in the third generation family owned. Since 1 year, we have also invested in the company with a minority shareholder. When we talk about the innovations, it was started and every time by patient needs, by people needs, and when you heard the number 1919, it was the end of the First World War, as a lot of people need that compensation. Here I show just a small overview about our innovation with the years which changed actually tremendously the life of people with impairment. In 1996 we invented the miniaturized modular systems which allowed integrate functional options in order to compensate for prosthetics movements. In 1971 we invented the myoelectric system, was the first electric hand, was controlled by the body of the human being, and in the 1997 the first microprocessor controlled knee joint was invented. It's for people who didn't know about our profession is when we bring in the intelligence in hydraulics who compensate movements when we do flexion or extension of the knee. Since now 1915 we have actually gyroscope, I think that in all our components which allowed have a perfect balance in order to make sure that the movements are in full security. When we look here on this feed, this is actually the innovation from Mr. Hooker, where Arndt told about it's a couple minutes before. The company invention is when you do something for individual needs, also bringing worldwide our subsidiaries in order to be close to the people who need our innovations. In France, we are with 450 people close to close. What we are doing, we are not only doing prosthetics, we have also a range of orthotics who maintain the limbs. We have human mobility with wheelchairs, and to do the individual fittings, we need a special equipment. Our Medicare activities is with a clinical network. There we have a technician who are able to fit individual patients, and also service fabrication with special demands regarding carbon fiber feeds and all these different things. Especially for the Paralympic and for sports, you can think that all prosthetic have to fit from the feeds to the socket individually. Autobock is part of the Paralympic family, and an engagement makes our company culture. Commitment to paralympic sports has a long tradition at Autobock. Technical service are provided since the Paralympic Games in 1988. We are since 2005 the IPC partner, and we have the longest service partner with the Paralympics. Our philosophy is actually, when we are talking about sports, that we lead an empowerment and confidence after a life-changing injury. Athleticism and determination of Paralympic athletes as great inspiration to the society. Sports and self-determination build strong individual and cohesive communities. Continuous innovation to create products that rehabilitates and enable people to live an active life. And to finalize my presentation, we are built up in five continents our running clinic, which is driven by Mr. Popov, Paralympic champion. And here we train people to become more active and using and inspire people to be mobile, because mobility is definitely our health and is therefore extremely important. And now I invite Martina to give you her experience about Paralympics and herself. Thank you very much.